Hazrat Jabir radiyallahu anhu states that an arrow struck his middle arm when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam whereupon cauterized it with the tip of an arrow with his own hand. His hand swelled, so he sallallahu alaihi wasallam again cauterized it. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 5712.